we'll see how they respond.
Yeah, they've got to give a lot of credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series, and because they did so, that allows the coach to still stay aggressive on offense and maybe go for it again in a similar situation.
I was going to say, maybe makes that offense feel good, but when you know you've got a defense making stands like that.
Yeah, that loosened up things a little bit, won't it? Maybe you'll play a little bit better the next time you have the ball.
He's got time. Looking for...
God damn, Mike Mitchell, certified on his team. The Chargers...